children. You know nothing. Nothing of our struggles, our suffering.
Nothing? And what of my son, hmm? What of Thorold? Is he nothing? So don't talk to me about suffering.
Your son chose his side, and he chose poorly, and now he's gone. Such is the way of war. The sooner you accept his loss, the better.
I will never accept his death. My son still lives. I feel it in my heart. So tell me, where is he? Where are you holding my Thorold?
Do you believe?
I'd be a lot warmer and a lot happier with a belly full of meat.
This stupid as our feud with Clan Greymane.
Battleborn, give me your money.
I don't have any money.
You better give me 5 septims right now or I'm gonna bloody your nose.
No, please. I really don't have any money, Braith. I'll give you 10 septims tomorrow. Just don't hit me.
10 septims tomorrow, baby Battleborn. Or I'm gonna bloody your nose and your lip.
I know your family's honor is important to you, but we can't afford...
Thinking of settling in? There's a house for sale, Breeze Home. You should talk to the steward up in the keep if you're interested.
So you're willing to starve your wife and daughter to reclaim some rusty old sword?
Just need to hire one, maybe two good men.
Against its own people!
No lollygagging.
So rise up, children of the Empire!
Cause trouble in Whiterun, and I'll haul you into the Dragon's Reach dungeon myself.
He who is both man and divine. For we are the children of man, and we shall inherit both heaven and earth. And we, not the elves or their bogies, will rule Skyrim forever. Terrible and powerful Talos, we, your unworthy servants, give praise. For only through your grace and benevolence may we truly reach enlightenment.
Hmm?
Thank you.
barely tolerate our presence on Earth.
Today, they take away your faith. But what of tomorrow?
It's a shame, isn't it?
Do the elves take your homes? Your businesses? Your children?
No lollygagging.
I work with my mother to sell fruits and vegetables. It's fun most days, but hard work. What are you looking at? I'm not afraid of you, you know, even if you are my elder.
Need something?
Well met, Traveler.
Need something?